here in Oakland City. A 2-1 victory for the Mighty Oaks and a goal for the Bearcats. Speaking of scoring, Marcus Taylor looking to get a lot of playing time for John Van Cusser this season. Oh, how about that? Musa Kalambe has the ball with his goal back
versus Rossi.
3-1 Bearcat lead. Clemente Rossi at 18:37. This gets inside of 18. Taylor doesn't stand a chance. And a goal for the Bearcats. Goal McKendree. Wow. Weird sequence of events there. Didn't know quite what happened.